South Korea's military is on high alert, and President Park Geun-hye has ordered it to sternly take action against North Korea's provocation. Seoul's defense ministry says North Korea fired two artillery shells across the heavily fortified border. In response, the South fired dozens of shells of its own. Tensions have been rising here ever since two South Korean soldiers were badly injured by landmines along the border area known as the Demilitarized Zone, or DMZ. Last week, Seoul blamed Pyongyang for planting those landmines. In retaliation, it resumed a campaign of psychological warfare for the first time in more than 10 years. It has been broadcasting propaganda messages across the border using loudspeakers. Pyongyang has threatened to blow up the speakers and launch indiscriminate strikes against the South. And after today's exchange of artillery fire, Pyongyang issued an ultimatum to its neighbor. Stop the anti-North Korean psychological warfare by 5 p.m. on Saturday, Seoul time, or it will take military action. This is all happening as the United States holds joint military drills with South Korea. These are annual exercises that the United States says are defense-oriented and routine. But the regime of Kim Jong-un is extremely angry about them and has threatened to attack the U.S. mainland if they don't stop. The U.S. Defense Department has told CNN it is closely monitoring the situation. Kathy Novak, CNN, Seoul.